Welcome to part 6 of the Builder series. This video demonstrates how to configure the form and list layouts for Workspace. It builds on the use case from the previous videos in the series and can also be used as a standalone reference. Configuring the classic UI is a prerequisite video that will help you understand this one. We're already logged into our ServiceNow instance with administrator credentials. You can also do this with the delegated developer role along with the tables and forms access in the developer permissions for this application. The first step is to navigate to System Applications, Studio, and select the safety app that we created earlier. To configure the form layout, we use the Application Explorer to open our issue table definition. Down below the table columns are related links to perform common actions. We click Design Form. What we see here is the form design for the default view, which is used by the classic UI. Our goal is to replicate this to the Workspace view. We do this by creating a new view. Here, we provide a view name, Workspace, and click OK. At this point, we can add, remove, rearrange, or reconfigure fields on the form layout using the same methods shown in the previous video. But for now, we'll simply click Save. Before reviewing our form layout, let's configure the list. To do this, we need either the admin role or Workspace list admin role. We'll leave Studio and use the browser tab with the classic UI. We navigate to Workspace Experience, Administration, All Workspaces. Then we locate and open the workspace we want to edit. At the bottom of the form, we locate and open the workspace list to modify. The Columns field defines which columns appear on the Issues list. We need to unlock it to make changes. Guided App Creator set this up to display all the fields in the list, but we really don't need these, so let's remove them by selecting them and clicking the Remove icon. We then select fields and use the Move Up and Move Down icons to reorder them as needed. When done, we click Update and inspect our changes in Workspace by clicking Open Workspace here on the Workspace record. When we click the Lists icon, the system displays the list of safety issues with the columns we just defined. Clicking the issue number opens up the form layout on the left just as we want. If we needed to make changes to the Workspace list layout, we could go back to the Workspace record or modify the form layout in Studio on the issue table in just a few clicks. No HTML, CSS, or JavaScript programming necessary. For more information, see our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.